five steps that we've identified are identification. So which marketplaces and channels are best fit for me? Connectivity, how do I integrate these new channels efficiently? Three, assortment, which product shall I place in each channel? Four, optimization, how do I represent my brand in the best light? And five, profitability, what are the right levers to pull in order to grow contribution on these channels?